Well, hello you lovely people of the tube web, welcome back to the Rapid Tech channel. Thank you for subscribing to our channel and watching all our videos. We've been growing very, very rapidly, and we all had, both of us, you know, in our team, have only you guys to thank for. We'll dish out 2 or 3 videos per week, every week, so there's gonna be a lot of content in this channel. It's gonna be much more live right now. We'll also continue our unusual tech review. It's going to be very unique, very weird. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the videos that we dish out. We try our best to refrain from reading scripts, so at least we try to be as natural as we can. But of course, we'll improve along the way. If you guys are not sure, you can always turn on CC. We'll prepare all the subtitles for almost every country. So in this video, we're going to be showing you how to do servicing maintenance on Lenovo ThinkPad Carbon X1 5th generation. This process is very, very straightforward and very simple. Anybody can do it as long as you have the right tools. That's it. You don't even need anyone's help, tech guys, or you. There's no point sending this to a shop for servicing, because 90% don't do all that. The reasons why we do all these videos, so you'll be much more confident, you know, in doing maintenance on your device. It will take 10-15 minutes, so we'll try to do almost every models that we get, and then we'll try to document every models that we service. And please don't be afraid to open up your device. It's your own device. You should be the one taking care of it. So this channel will try our best to educate, share our knowledge on whatever you need to do with the device. If you're not sure, you can always ask us in the comment down below. So with all that being said, let's get it on. I try my best not to talk so much because I don't have a script in front of me. Apologies if you know, I have the yeah, yeah, so what, yeah, then yeah, because again, we're not reading from scripts anymore. We try to be as natural as we can. We try our best to be, you know, honest, you know, try to be, so at least you know that we are actually like chatting with you. We are slowly updating our social media pages, so yep, please follow and subscribe to all the channels that we share. Thank you so much, please stay safe and enjoy the video.